Kajol was on top of the hit list of trolls after posting a video of a beef dish. Though the actress took it down soon after, but seems like the damage was already done since she started drawing a lot of flak for consuming beef. To avoid a massive controversy, Kajol recently took to Twitter to clarify that it was a buffalo meat. She wrote, "A video of me at a friend's lunch said that there was a beef dish at the table. That's a miscommunication. What was shown was a buffalo meat. That's a legally available meat. I'm issuing this clarification because this is a sensitive matter that may hurt religious sentiments, which is not my intention." Well, a word beef is enough to make one's life miserable in the country these days, and it seems Kajol is a new victim. News Desk.